Price police have released new photos of the two suspects in a shooting at the McDonald's on the Boll Weevil Circle. The shooting happened after the occupants of two different vehicles got into a fight while waiting in a drive-thru. One suspect, a white woman, fired a round into the victim's vehicle, while the other, a black man, threatened the victim with a rifle. The two suspects then drove away in a tan Lincoln Town Car.